Man.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, right now, welcome up to the stage all the way from this remote backwoods bayou of Louisiana, Appaloosas, via Port Arthur, Texas, via Chicago, Illinois, the original voodoo daddy, alligator recording artist, Bayou Lightning, turn out the night, Mr. Lonnie Brooks.
Run! studied witchcraft and voodoo, all that kind of stuff, and he's trying to get rid of me. But I don't care what he do, I'm going to get his daughter to win because I am in love. I'm talking about love. Now let me tell you what I caught him doing early one Sunday morning. He thought I was in church, but I was in the bathroom getting high. I was drinking some good old Budweiser. Okay? And I was drinking some whiskey, some beer, some wine, and I was feeling fine. Now I'm going to tell this guy with the cap on what I caught him doing early one Sunday morning. You ready for this? Are you ready? All right, let me tell him. Put a big black snake in my bed. Move a good white lady in my bed. I found a dead rose on my phone. News hanging from the country tree.
Thank you.
but she makes me scream. I'm jealous. And if you see what I got, you wouldn't blame me. I'm going to describe it for you. And that just ahead. You got it, young girl. Sunday morning.
This is Blues Breakers on WXRT Chicago, and we'll get to the second half of our Lonnie Brooks show right after this.
You're listening to a Best of Blues and Bud concert special with Lonnie Brooks, recorded live at Tuts in April of 83 on Blues Breakers over WXRT Chicago. There's more. And now, back to Lonnie Brooks, recorded live on Blues Breakers over WXRT Chicago.
Say what? Again? I tell you what, I would do Sweet Home Chicago if you help me sing it. I mean, if everybody helped me sing it. Okay? Huh? But can I do a slow one first? All right. Was out high as you can be. Kissed another fella, and you know it wasn't me. That ain't right, baby. No. No. You was whispering low, spending all my dough. You told that other fella thing that you never told me before. That ain't right, baby, no. No.
Come alive.
another beer, and I'm still $20 bill.
Let's get a hand together once again for Mr. Lonnie Brooks. There she goes, buddy. Once again, Mr. Lonnie Brooks.